Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Flying with Spurts. Now it's time for some Harrier hijinks.
Today, we are going to go over shipborne tape. God. Where's the ship? Oh, man. I hate it when this happens. Alright. Well, let's go find us a ship. First of all, I would like to preemptively apologize to any and all past, present, former pilots who actually know what this should look like. Actually, do I have jocks? I do have jocks, somehow. How do I have jocks?
Chocks. Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
I'm gonna flip this guy over to gyro. Cycle that on. All kinds of out of order.
Generator. Caution.
And it's starting to come up. Ground idle. There we go. Nozzle's 10. Fuel ejection seat. Close the canopy. Man, I hate when I lose the ship. Pretty mountains up. Acceleration. Turn off the parking brake. All right. 8 seconds. It's fine. Flaps down. IFA. Now, let's see how to best get out of this parking lot. Apparently that is sticky asphalt. I don't think I can make it through that gate. Looks like this is my takeoff. Set that for 60. Auto, nozzles forward. Stab down 2. Pull back power.
Thanks for flying with me. See you next time.